first step making balusters is creating the turning blanks. We have to rip PVC sheet into board widths and laminate them with a two-part acrylic adhesive. A bead of adhesive being applied to the center of the board. Once that bead is fully applied, we top it with a second board. And the boards run through a pinch roller to wet out the glue, spread it evenly between the two boards. Glue pushes out the edge to ensure we have a full spread. Go through this process multiple times until we reach the desired thickness. Once all the boards are laminated, we run them through the molder to S4S then, which balances the part, takes all the imperfections out, so that when we turn them on the lathe, perfectly balanced. The laminated assembly is running through a series of cutter knives and comes out the other side perfectly square. Template to cut the same pattern over and over. Blank turns about 4,000 RPM. Sanding and turning, the end blocks are touched up.